Radio history starts with Manila Broadcasting Company, the first radio network in the Philippines and the largest radio network in Asia. For many years, MBC is on top when it comes to news, information, entertainment, and public service. Through DZRH, the only AM station in the country that broadcasts nationwide via satellite, listeners are informed and entertained by the country's most respected broadcast journalists. Joe Taruk, Deo Macalma, Ruth Abao, Andy Vital, and Ray Sibayan. With an unbeatable team of reporters and news writers, DZRH delivers fresh and accurate news round the clock with Aksyon Radyo. MBC entertains through our top-rating FM stations nationwide. Love Radio, Yes FM, Hot FM, Easy Rock, and Radyo Natin stations. The latest in music, entertainment, and information is what MBC offers to the millions of listeners nationwide through state-of-the-art radio technology for the most superb, crisp, and clear signal. And now, MBC is invading TV. Joining the MBC family is RHTV. With affiliate cable channels, RHTV is able to air quality programming for the whole family, catering to the many different needs and tastes of televiewers, such as the latest news and information, lifestyle and health programs, educational shows, and latest in showbiz entertainment. MBC is ever evolving, ever growing to provide quality programs for the Filipino, and will always be the country's strong ally in promoting growth and development of the Filipino nation.